13, Skid Row.
I'm afraid that information will cost you a dollar.
Hey, sure. No problem. Here you go.
It's right over there, but if you like the thousands of others flocking to see the Audrey 2, you better come back tomorrow. This shop is closed.
No, I'm not here to buy posies, girls. I'm here to pick up my date.
Your date? Come on, by any chance talking about a girl with a black eye?
And several other medical problems?
As a matter of fact...
Get out of here!
Get out or treat it that way! Yo!
Ladies, please. Truce. Pachem. I'm friendly. You want some nitrous oxide?
Trying to get lost by Talus Brains. The last thing Audrey needs is one of your kind.
My kind? My kind is a very nice kind. Ladies, I am not a monster.
What else would you call it, then?
I would call it... I would call it an occupational hazard.
Say what?
You see, ladies, in my line of work, you require a certain fascination with human pain and suffering. Oh, this stuff is great! Allow me to explain. When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mama noticed funny things I did. Like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I'd poison guppies, and when I was done, I'd find a pussycat and bash in its head. And that's when my mama said...
What did she say?
She said, my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. You'll be a dentist. You have a talent for causing things pain. You'll be a dentist. People will pay you to be inhumane. Your temperance is wrong for the priesthood. And teaching would suit you. Success! Now,